Hi, I'm Debbie. I'm in Exmouth today and I'm about to have my COVID vaccine today. So wish me luck. And my husband had his quite a while ago, so I'm having mine today. And by the way, it's my birthday tomorrow, so I'm getting this as my early birthday present. Hi, I just had my vaccine done, so I'll let you know how I feel. But at the moment, I feel all right. But you know, I'll let you know. So I'll see you later.
Freezing. God, yes.
submarine. Just turn this off. Oh, what disgusting toilets. I'm not going in that one. Oh yeah, look at it. Let's try this one. Oh god, it's got turd in. It's disgusting. Men's and women's. All these waves. Wow. Ooh. Bloody hell. Splish, splash. Loads of them. Wow. That's good. I won't be laughing in a minute. Why do you swim in the mud? Oh, nearly. You're not getting me. Look at all these waves. Wow. The sea's going really mad. It sort of like comes in and then it goes out. I think. Oh, that's wild. Wild, wild. Nearly. Oh, this goes on for miles. Look at that, it's a long, long beach. Wow. God, still walking. Oh God, I'm getting runny nose as well. God, it's cold. I'll be laughing if that comes. There again. It's weird how the weather's changed, you know. You know, one minute it can be nice and sunny day, and then the next day it can be like this. So I can't wait until I go camping. That should fun. I'm gonna go wild camping. But I bet it'd be so packed come summertime. Loads of people, oh my god, I dread the roads. Yeah. Oh. That'd be packed solid. Thank you.